background covers, you know.
It just happened.
What can Queen do and what can you
Oh,
do?
wait. God damn it, Queen, why'd you die off? I was about to revive you.
What do you mean died
If she
out? I
wanted
just
to see
died.
if you can get her.
I know there's a way to open this in another. Hey
I
guys,
got
so
killed. My weapon's not the best.
Playing Dying Light. I'm doing a short stream.
Oh, cool.
Because there was a very nice gentleman that asked me to, so I figured I might as well do it.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
So do it for
Damn it,
fun.
it's so dark for me to freaking be jumping off the wall
And
right
this way I don't
here.
have to actually leave my house to go get food.
Oh God.
She's like literally asking for people to get
I just want food, guys. That's all I want. I want money. I just want food.
If I had the money, I would like just run to your house and just like cook you some food.
Oh, I know
Well,
how
I
to
got the
cook. Well,
money.
no, I just don't feel like cooking today is the problem. Because I could go to the store and get something and then cook it, but that's gonna take longer.
Yeah, there's way you can cook it slow or fast or in the
I
middle.
swear, this weapon's gonna kill me
Yeah.
every time.
Nah, nah, nah.
Green, green.
Holy shoot, bro!
She is dying.
You doing playing peekaboo?
Peekaboo, I see you.
Oh,
Oh my lord.
Oh,
It
if you
put me
guys
down
want, you can
already.
put an Easter egg of Pokemon in the game.
There's an Easter egg for Pokemon?
No, I'm saying like if you guys want to, you know.
Oh.
You know, make it that you find the little boy that has the Pokemon balls and but he died anyway.
Right.
All I know is people are gonna be pissed. Hey. Hello.
MOT extraterrestrial alien. Welcome back to the stream, Supra 010. Welcome
Extraterrestrial.
back to the stream, Supra 010 and Queen Horus.
Supra, welcome back, Queen. Thanks for watching.
Oh shit.
Queen's playing on the same game but in a different lobby because I gotta catch up to them.
Thank you, VDTGK and Lifeless 97 for hosting
Oh
Lady
my
and
god, I'm
Amy.
gonna die.
You have been given 100 ladies.
God damn you, ugly bastard.
Da-da.
Hey, what's going on? Oh shit.
All I hear is somebody just took a shit.
God damn it.
Wow. Ow.
Welcome back to the stream, JTV.
Nice kill.
JTV,
Thank
welcome
you,
back,
Queen Horus, for hosting Lady and Amy. You have been given 100 ladies. Let's spin the roulette wheel. Ends
Oh,
in
shit.
2 minutes to bet type.
What a
Roulette,
fun.
Amount, bet,
Oh,
into
yeah.
chat, e.g., to bet
Oh, yeah.
50 ladies on red type.
Oh, yeah.
Rule.
Oh, I miss. Oh, I miss again.
Oh, yeah, I got the roulette game going now, too, on my stream.
Oh, nice.
That was a horrible dirt bag. Oh my god.
Whoa,
I knelt down and caught a
lag.
bullet in the face for the final kill.
Oh no. Oh no, Charlie bit my finger.
Okay, here we go. Again.
There you are.
Yes, here I am. Fucking put me down in a second. Oh my god.
What happened?
I hate going against people that have guns. I die too fast.
Here we
Ooh.
Go.
Here we go.
I like dying.
I don't.
I'm like, here we go. Let's go.
maybe your people are on your stream if you like watching me die.
She's running out of time. Hurry up, Crane. Come on, Crane!
Brains.
You get her too late, and there won't be much left of her.
I got weapons again. Oh, look at this pool. It's nice and red.
Can
I go swimming in it?
Hello. Oh, hi. He's killing everyone! One chopper.
Yeah, I'm killing everybody. What are you gonna do about it?
Yum, yum, yum. In my tent.
Roulette is now closed. The winning number is 4, black. Nobody won.
Oh, hello. Oh, shitty, he almost bombed my ass.
He's downstairs.
Yes, who downstairs? What are you talking about?
Oh, that survivor.
Oh, if you guys hear my dog, I have the door closed, and she is hella loud.
Yeah, now I can hear your dog.
I don't know if the person we're looking for is downstairs.
What, you got scared?
No, I was about to jump down. I thought there was just a bunch of people walking around, and I realized I'm playing a zombie game, and they're not alive.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus.
What's touching me? Oh, you stupid ass zombie. Ow. I got touchy.
Jump in.
Oh, no. Please don't come down here.
Okay, holy crap.
Don't die on this.
I almost died, bro. Cause I was trying to jump up and I couldn't.
Oh my powerful. God. I'm wall running.
That's a nice play. Oh shit. 2 kills in 1 minute. That's cool.
Shit.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell.
Not even sure if I'm doing the right thing right now.
We turned this queen.
Kills infected.
I'm climbing all the way to the top.
I gotta kill all of those guys?
Oh boy.
Have fun.
Yep.
Oh, if I knew that, bro, I would have been killing them a long time ago. Dude, are you serious?
Oh my god. Bro,
you want a cracker?
I'm almost at the top of this freaky building.
Yeah, let's injure myself.
Oh, I see you look so much busy over there. Oh my god, I better not fall from here.
That would really suck.
Yeah.
What would happen?
Oh my god!
I'm currently cutting my balls off, and I don't even have any.
Oh,
you can only imagine how tough this is. Oh my god.
They saw
me. Come to mama.
Hi.
Hello.
I will search these guys since I killed them all.
Hello, housekeeping.
Not this again. I really hate this game. Oops.
Look how freaking high we are. This is OC.
You might love my game.
Little prank. Of course, mine is not quite
complete yet. It still stands. Oh, what the heck? That's creepy. To what it means to be ruled
only by oneself. Jade! Oh shit. Oh shit, what have they done to you?
Yo.
Fine, Crane. To hear knock me over the head before he dumped me in here, just...
Why is going on with the controller?
I'll be right as rain.
Thank you, Tuff.
Stupid Tuff.
Oh, look at Inami. Inami's watching herself die. Time you have, you owe to me.
Thanks to your ear, my antennas claim I listen to every word in your words. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemy? Or the good Dr. Camille? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors?
I
am the director of this field.
Uh-oh,
he died.
Now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command, which renders the two of you
useless.
I really thought Crane would have fallen in love with her, and she would have loved him back. But she's really just dying.
You took a face, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as Crane's mother.
What?
But look at you now.
Guys!
Dancing
why?
For our amusement.
Well, what happened to my other plan?
You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character.
She doesn't know about...
Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Dude, why are there so many zombies?
Domino.
The fuck?
I don't know if we should drop off.
What the fuck?
The quartermaster or the mission? Yeah. What up, broski?
Are you still alive?
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here.
Oh, that's the first time I saw that plane.
The jumping specialist, I've become a ninja.
Not really, but alright.
Touch your mouth, bro. Go with
yeah,
the flow.
I still can only hear ourselves. Mo.
Oh, snap! We got a green box in the building. We got a stash. Don't judge me, suckers. Inventory.
Wait, did she say something about green buggers?
Alright, let's see what I got.
What?
I just found a chef knife. I just found a chef.
Hey, yeah. There's
found
a box down here,
bro. You know what that means, right?
I'm ready
to
fight.
I'm not
these
in
suckers.
My world, so I can't tell what's going on.
Hey! Damn, this asshole. Yeah, I got your back.
Yum, yum, yum.
The struggle.
That was all types of lightweight.
Yep.
Alright. Come on, sick one. Let's go. I know you're about to die.
That's the box we missed last time when I died. Remember I told you I wouldn't know what it
Jada, you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
How'd you miss a huge bite on her ankle, bro?
Give me a second.
Hey, okay. Shall we... Oh, we're close to...
She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it.
There we go.
Bite you got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice. Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the antidote? Who has
this guy over here got me?
I think it's funny how he threw that syringe across the room.
Do you know? Jade, here. You take this.
Huh?
No, come on.
Enemy?
Listen, I've still got some in my system. Oh, you need this
here.
Worse than I do.
Crane, all right, hold on. Coming. Ready when
I
crack her.
The time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? The expert.
Come on.
Come with me.
Jade, I can't.
Almost had the door open. Come on. Peekaboo.
Jade, where are you going?
Hold on, I got a door.
Can't see him.
Crane.
Once I get this out.
Crane, can you hear me?
Oh.
Jade, where are you? Jade?
What else?
Jade, come back. Come back to me.
I need you to hear me, Crane. Damn, Daniel.
I can hear you, but where are you? I need you to come out. Stop playing hide and go seek. We're about to
Crane.
Die.
Crane, can you hear me?
Oh, there's that one that I have to like go to all the doors and hope that I find the one that opens up to her.
Hey,
did you go
welcome
online?
Back
no.
to the streaming 22011.
Jade, where are you?
You two, welcome back.
Oh snap! Look who's there.
All right, so.
Hey.
Queen, the next part that's about to be happening is gonna be a solo line.
I need you to hear me, Crane.
I hear you, but why don't you just come talk to me in person? What the fuck?
Shit.
Oh my god, of course that door is locked now. And I gotta walk slow. It's Fuck. This is why. Wait, here she could come say it again. Can you hear me? Of course I can, Jane. Why do you want to die so badly? Oh. Is it because your brother? I didn't mean to kill him.
Yeah.
Good. How's your day been?
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did.
Why are we in a trippy dimension? The fuck? Guys, if I didn't have a headache before, I'm definitely gonna have one now.
But it's too late for that now. It's too late for me.
Yeah, there's a lot of boxes down here.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna have a headache after this.
I've been playing DC so boring, lol.
Yeah, cause she didn't eat.
That's now probably really what it is. It's okay.
Yep. Of course you're gonna get a headache.
Yeah, it is. I was fine yesterday at work, and I didn't eat yesterday either. So
that's
what? I did lose my vision in one of my eyes, though. That kind of sucked for a little bit.
Yeah.
That always happens when I get a migraine, so I'm used to that.
Huh.
What happens when you have migraines growing up your whole life? You start losing your vision in one of your eyes.
Unless you lose your brain cells.
You make crazy decisions in life.
Oh, trust me, that's already done happen too. That's why I'm so stupid.
Oh, is that another trophy? Hey! I found another trophy.
That's fine.
Oh, you're a funny girl.
DC is not boring.
For a while,
it's boring
I blamed
if you play
you
by yourself, by the way,
death.
But not if you have other people play.
I wanted to kill you.
What's not boring?
Why is it not grabbing?
What?
But I realized...
You should blame me for his death. I did kill
him.
I mean, I told him not to go off, but I did kill him.
It was time for him to go.
At least you finally understand that now. Oh, we're going this way. Come back to me, my love. Why you keep disappearing?
What the fuck? What the heck was that?
Pineapple.
We all know that Crane really likes the girl. Come on, guys. That guy explained the whole story to you.
That.
Look, that's our children.
Oh, God.
Not now.
What the fuck's going on right now? Jade. No.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless.
Oh, shit. Either I'll stay seated like good zombies, I hope. Right, bitches. Y'all heard that, right? It was like a little kid singing or something.
Yeah, that's boring, bruh.
Yum, yum, yum. On my tummy.
You gonna say that right now? You really gonna say that right now? The fuck?
We get here.
Jade,
and eventually we
stop
die.
Running from me.
And there's nothing we can do to change that.
Don't get mad.
And that sun, though. Holy shit. Oh my god. Where do I go now? Oh, that door opened. Yeah. Holy
shit. Ow, I'm on fire. Fire. Yeah.
It's like the song.
I watched this YouTuber eat 50 chili peppers. The red hot chili peppers or whatever they're called.
Glad I have my ass back. Mommy's back.
I missed it, guys.
Yeah, that's what I heard from her.
Oh, shit. Yeah, my ass has been on.
Okay,
I'm about to die. Already.
Who's okay? Queen?
Yeah, because she said something about her ass.
The little big planet thing where he looks like he's constipated.
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
You're putting
Come
them
on.
Behind schedule.
Yeah, I'm about to kill myself on purpose.
Why?
Jade, stop running from me. This is not safe.
Save these people.
I think she wants to be played.
I think she just grab on to this rock, bro.
I saved my girl, bro.
Oh my god.
Amir's life counted.
So
and now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone.
If she was real life, when you go out with her,
no, because I'm straight. My life
no, him. Later. I'm trying to remember what I want to do. Life. Yeah.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I'll definitely type that motherfucker.
Oh my god.
Oh, please, come on.
What? I'm just saying. You're not.
Not going here.
You asked me the question.
What the fuck?
So I gotta answer fairly. Shit, I can't just say no. I mean, you see that motherfucking ass? Shit.
Don't take that away from me, Crane.
It's funny how he's like tripping out, but he can still manage to climb these poles.
I was born premature.
At least none of them.
The doctors didn't think I was going to live. But I fought.
Oh my god.
I feel like Quinn will, you know, beat the hell out of your ass.
I struggled and I fought and I worked and worked and worked.
Well, hell, she does it on purpose either way. Hell.
I became a champion.
You know, it'd be good right now. I became they weren't so damn the scorpion.
I left my mark on the world.
I watched that lady that she all that she ever took out of her house when.
You can't save me.
You've
got to let me save you.
Let me save you. Or like get like PB and J sandwich or something. I don't know.
BB and J.
I guess I'm going into the house. Let's
go in the house. Go in the house. Oh yeah.
Jade.
No. God damn it, no, don't let me do this! Oh no. God, Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
You have me opening all these doors, and there's nothing in
one
here.
One of us has to live, Kyle.
Oh my god.
You just remember.
Alright, so Queen, this is where I have to exit because this last mission, you have to be solo.
Welcome back to the stream, BBT2K.
I'm over here by myself anyway.
Get in there and kill them.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Yeah.
Okay. Just watch out. They will kill you.
I got this.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
And there didn't hurt nobody.
When you want a cracker?
Damn, she still got it. Look at her go. You whooped that ass, girl.
So far, you're not queen.
Huh?
So far, too. Me.
But I
thought Jade. Jade, no.
No!
Why can't I just let her eat you?
Eat what?
She looks sexy, girl. I don't care if I got cane. Let's go. Oh my god, break her neck. Can't be that hard. Okay, see? He's same thing you did to her brother.
Yeah, unless he doesn't have the manpower to do it. Na 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 na.
Kill that son of a bitch!
Did I fail that?
So you brought me here instead of me finishing what I was doing.
Why can't you be a man? Come down here and fight me
you
like
can
real.
Still go back and do it.
Sorry, Jay. Sorry. All right,
I'm you can fight here. Them.
You like turned into a vampire in your last minutes, but okay.
What the fuck is that? You Americans don't know when to quit, do you?
The fuck is that? I know when to quit. Let's go. Let's go, big boy. What are you throwing at me? What the crap was that?
It's too late.
Oh, is he throwing something? Oh.
Your whole world's about to turn to shit.
That hurt.
Bro.
Hey, we're going down.
You can't win! Why can't
you're right, I can't! That? What the fuck are you throwing at me, dude? You pussy?
Where is he?
Do I have time to craft some more stuff real quick?
You're so funny.
No, I can't craft anything because they obviously took all my shit.
Yep. Yabba-dabba-doo.
Look at you, throw shit, bro. This is a real knife fight for real men.
Why do these people take so long to reply? I've been waiting for a month now.
Throw some smells, bro.
I'd probably say if I ever met all three of you guys in one day, I'd probably be like, holy shit.
What are you waiting for a reply from, V? Shit. I don't know, he's gonna throw stuff at me. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Don't kick me! Motherfucker! I gotta catch my breath. I'm a little worn out from running around.
Hello.
Like
love my life right now. It's oh shit, I'm going the wrong way.
Hi.
Hi.
Bro, I'm the man in this relationship, bitch.
Oh.
Nope,
she didn't. Nope, she didn't.
Wait, he could throw something at me here in a second because I went too far back.
From Studio 7-1.
Oh my god.
You almost got me killed.
I'm gonna die again, bro, because he's just like a huge hunky man that's beating the shit out of me. Fuck.
Alright, yeah, that don't sound wrong at all. Yeah.
I'm not, like, this is on like extreme difficulty here and I can't take him down.
What are you playing on? Normal? Hard? Nightmare?
Nightmare.
Oh. When you play on Nightmare, you get two zombie outfits.
Well, I hate when I do this blurry thing, it makes me nauseous.
If you play on Hard, you get a trick or treat outfit and one of the other.
How come you can hit me harder
outfits?
Than I'm hitting you, bro? Like, what is this? I feel like this is bull. Oh shit!
Oh no.
Jade.
Maybe because you had to level yourself up.
You know what? I can't level myself up right now. I'm in the middle of a fight. Oh shit! Bro, you're kicking me while I'm down, bro. You're kicking me while I'm down.
That makes me hyperventilate.
I can't even heal myself, man.
That's why you should have friends with you.
No. I can do this. I'm professional. Unless I go back in here and he got full health. Then I'll be pissed. Nah. Okay.
No, they don't give you, they don't get health.
What the hell is following?
Back.
Oh my god, dude. You can kick me while I'm down, bro? Back off, man.
Slicey time.
How did I find metal parts to repair it, bro, in the middle of a fucking boss fight? You gave me a freaking machete that was like, oh my god. Getting down, stupid. The fuck were the bodies for all those people that just got killed over?
They won't be shown at all.
God damn it.
Alright, let's go. I'll kill you with a broken weapon, bro.
One dead corpse walking around. That's so creepy.
I gotta jump back. I'm gonna go down. Where'd he at? Where he at? Stop throwing stuff at me, bro, you fucking pussy.
Wow.
You are so feisty.
I can't repair my freaking weapon, man.
Let me offer you a bit of a compliment.
What the?
The music of suffering, played by slaves.
You gotta keep throwing stuff at me, man. I think I've died like 10 times
no,
already.
I don't want to go to the pit. I hate the pit.
I spawned back and he already hit me.
Oh.
Welcome back to the stream,
Joji89. Oh yeah.
Joe, welcome back.
Right in the head.
Rest in peace, lady.
What the?
That was a short life, lol.
Oh!
Oh, I'm skipping. Oh shit, I almost got stuck in the box.
Missed, bruh. I was like 2 feet from your face. Oh my god, man. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Fight like me, fight like me. No backing down. For Jane. Bruh.
And Daniel.
I just heard somebody just said, "Oh, Daddy-o."
No, she said, "Damn, Daniel."
Oh.
Sound like Daddy-o.
Do I hear Queen?
Where is Rise? Yes, you do hear Queen. She's not in my game right now, but she is in this game. You bringing up more pussies, bro? What the fuck is wrong with you, you fucking pussy?
No,
it's gonna be like five pussies against one man. Oh my god, and y'all all pussies throwing shit, bro. All y'all pussies throwing shit, dude. Fucking ridiculous.
They're not really men, they're
pussycats.
Oh, how many throwing knives you got, dude?
Come on, don't give up now.
I'm dead. I died.
First of all, I made a mistake thinking that I had to stay in one spot.
What a cracker.
That was bad.
Shit, I killed myself. Let's do this.
They all do something. Oh my god.
On the last mission with this fucking thing where I gotta defeat Rice. Shit's hard.
Yeah, I know.
Look at this. I'm dodging like five people throwing shit at me, bro. What the fuck are you doing, man? Oh my god, you're gonna hit me in the back of the head. And while I'm down, you fucking pussy ass bitches. Guys, I'm never gonna get out of this boss fight. I'm just gonna let you know that right now. I'm gonna be stuck here forever.
Do you need my help?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
No!
Anybody?
I got this.
Oh no, the little kid. The alien. That's your mother.
Oh no, little kid.
Hiding for us. Yeah.
I think she's still at the point she had to kill the little baby. That's a demon child.
Why are you
throwing stuff, man?
Because they're a man and a woman. Oh shit! No, my food!
So right now, y'all brought like five people because you couldn't take me like a real man. You start dying and decide you want to call in backup.
Holy crap.
I run now. They go down. Going down, I'm yelling timber. Why aren't you dead yet, bro? Oh,
let's spin the roulette wheel. Ends in 2 minutes to bet type. Roulette amount bet into chat, e.g. to bet 50 ladies on red type. Rule.
Just gonna stand here and take it.
I'm right here. Let's do this.
Oh, what an asshole.
Are y'all even gonna die? Like, I don't think these fucking idiots are gonna go down, bro. I think I just gotta tell Tahir out.
He's all there when I say it.
Consider yourself a member of an exclusive family.
Like, is he even taking any damage anymore? Like, my weapon's so puny, I can't give it no damage. Yeah, it's all the throwing throwing.
I'm not done with you!
Oh my god. Fucking five throwing knives. Okay. Can someone come over here and help me finish this one?
Give me a second. I gotta finish. Oh, not about a bitch. I gotta finish this last mission with Rice, where I got killed the bastard.
No, what the?
Or the other guy, the greatest.
I can't even damage this guy, bro. Like, my knife is so broken. Like, can I knock you down and just crush your brains in or something?
Blue leg is now closed. The winning number is 5, red. Nobody won.
Man, 2 minutes went by that fast? I'm gonna have to fix that roulette game. Did I finally kill one of them? Y'all see my sword, dude? It's like bent out of shape because I can't freaking kill any of them with it. Anybody got any suggestions? Man, they're gonna spawn me right next to the mud. I'll throw throwing knives at her, guys.
You motherfucker,
bro. I'm over here fighting your boss, dude, and you can come in here like a piece of shit that you are. I'm already down. I can't do it. Weapon upgrades can be used to increase attributes and weapons. Guys, don't play this on Nightmare. It's not worth it.
Where are you going? This ain't over. I'm not done with you.
They're like freaking triple teaming me, bro. Like,
it's over when I say it's over.
I just screwed myself up. Yep, sure did. Like a safe zone right here. Come on, one at a time, come in here.
Let's try this one more time. Don't shoot.
Damn, dude. Mother, he like kicks me and puts me down. Like, he kicks me and his foot does enough damage to kill me.
That sucks.
Oh.
Why are you not dying, bro? This might be a safe zone.
Hello.
It killed me while I was trying. Cause I feel like if I get that unlocked, then I could probably use it to do some damage. Yep.
Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Don't give up now. No.
You're crazy and you know it.
Look at this shit, dude. I can't even use my grappling hook on this map right now.
No.
Damn, there's a lot of people playing Dying Light. 4, 5, 6.
Bro, they're like killing me, dude.
I keep dying, not even from zombies. I keep dying from one jump.
Fucking hit me even while I'm in the air with those fucking throwing knives, bro. Anybody got any advice? Any advice on how to beat this fucking mission?
Which mission? I think...
with a broken fucking sword. Look, I came back and I already got hit by a throwing knife. You're pussy, bro. You come at me when I'm already down. Go kick me while I'm down.
I'm right here. Let's do this.
This reminds me of The Walking Dead and Nate Negan, bro. He's a pussy too.
Yeah, you have a gun. No.
I'm not done with you.
Oh my gosh.
You should have someone with you.
I'm not done
I never seen so many of them. When we, Lifeless played it, they didn't have so many like that in it, so. Let me die again. Damn it.
Throw a knife. Lack pussy. Just go to the other side, bro. I'll wait for him over here.
Wow. Wow.
Alright, now I'm on my way to you.
No. It's too late for all that now.
No,
the fuck are you guys? Oh my god, no. Stop saying, bro. I spawned in there already throwing shit at me. Like, watch, I'm gonna spawn in. Could be like a dude right behind me. Just look at the mini map up in the right corner. Look at this. Yeah, let's throw a knife. No, I can't slide past him. I was gonna damn sure try. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy.
I can tell you whether you like it or not, woman.
No, 4.
My game.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, knives, bitch boy. Oh my god, man. Get up! Get up, get up, get up, get up, run! Jump, 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 jump! Throw a knife, bitch! Oh my god, man!
Look at you now.
I didn't want
this weapon doesn't hurt him since it's broke. Just use your fist. It
you are strong enough to join me. That. But you lack the proper character.
No, it's hurting him. It's just
consider
take...
this
oh,
a
shit,
character strengthening good. Exercise.
Oh. Hey, I have no kind of weapon here.
I think I feel, bro. I ain't got a knife. Like, I'm doing damage with a broken sword. I'm dead again. Motherfucker.
There's a glitch that you guys can do before you ever done that.
Motherfucker, I said respawn. Shit.
I forgot I could force myself to die. I'm just happy I'm not losing points for doing this so much. The game's taking sympathy on me.
I'm gonna hurry up cause before I die.
Dude, I spawned in to get hit by a throwing knife. Oh my god, how did I get kicked, dude? Just die, bro. What are you fighting for? Try it, bitch.
Look at that.
Final fucking leak, shit.
Jade lost her life for this thing. is just lying on the floor. I guess Ninja Rice must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh?
Shit, this is just the tissue samples.
Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Nothing.
Wow, to hear. You're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't.
What the fuck?
I should just leave you here to suffer.
Alright, what happened?
That's what you deserve.
Yes.
You're goofy.
Then why don't you?
Hey, thank you,
because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.
If you want any dirty jokes, let me know.
Troy, it's Crane.
All snappy neck.
Crane, you're alive.
Troy, Jade.
Oh, I dropped your inside.
Jade's dead.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it.
You gotta walk slow.
What happened?
She gave
Jade
her life.
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again.
She died.
She died. Saving me.
In real life, I will give up my life.
You've still got to call
life.
Off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself.
I
so
wouldn't,
you could do
this. I know that I'm stronger than she is.
You're savvy there. Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Damn.
But to do it, you need to
that
meet
is
me.
So brutal.
I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us
like
break through the signal jamming.
Oh.
I'll wait for you in the safe zone. Halfway to the antenna, what you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy.
I don't think he knows what he's talking about anymore.
I don't.
Just take your nap, bro. We'll take care of this for you. Take a nap. What the fuck am I using?
Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn.
Why am I fighting you, bro? What? We should be on the same team. Same team, bro.
Oh, yes.
This is it for you!
How the fuck, bro?
Oh,
are you throwing stuff too, you pussy?
I just killed myself.
Where are my weapons?
Over here in a stash right here. Okay, there we go. I say, oh shit.
Ba-boom.
Die!
Housekeeping.
Ow. Thank you, come again.
I said housekeeping. Stop killing the housekeeper.
Kill the housekeeper.
I can't help it.
Meow. Meow, 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 meow. We go backwards. Ow. 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 Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you all.
Gotta do this like all like individually. It's just gonna take forever.
Forever. Forever. In a day.
Oh, there we go.
Womp womp womp.
Yeah, I didn't know how to switch to my fist or I would have done that.
Oh! You gotta pick out the weapons.
Yo. All we're doing is we go over here and go to...
Thanks. Hello, sir. And you kill me.
You know, I'm about to go get me some eggnog as well.
What the?
Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
That's not exactly
Crane. Good to hear you're still alive. Okay. Did you find Jade?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Just cause something to start. You see me back here looking online to make an order so that when I get to the store, my food's ready to go.
What restaurant would you think about going to?
There's one right up the road. It's a Publix, but it's more expensive than if I went to Walmart. Same time. $10.49 for a pizza. They're crazy.
What pizza?
They are crazy. That crazy, crazy baby.
Y'all play pizza place I know that is that that expensive is
That's cool. I got my weapons in my inventory.
Oh look, I can get some townhouse crackers and some cheddar cheese.
Okay. Apple, you want an apple? She wants a pop apple.
What was that one expensive pizza place? What, Fazoli's or was it a... It was something.
Hello, ugly guys. Stand up, oh yeah.
Oh, look, the Pepperidge Farm swirl bread is on sale. I gotta make sure I got butter downstairs. Why are you laughing about this? That's all I know.
I'm not laughing about it.
You are laughing.
No, I'm not. What if
Woodwork,
I was?
Woodwork, Cavern Tree. That's $14 for that, never mind. Okay, so I'm not seeing anything other than the crackers that I like on this. Buy one, get one. Oh, look, candy. That's not.
Ooh, like candy.
Go to the deli. Let's see what they got there. And it's supposed to, okay, I can say, isn't it supposed to like move over or something? Let's see.
Aww, Queen left.
I was making her hungry. It looks deli chicken tenders. 6.99 out of pound. Sub is 5.99.
So oh God, right, yes, there's two guys and one girl on this group.
The Publix deli turkey sandwich is 3 for $10, but those aren't, they don't taste good.
They don't taste good. Yum.
Damn, Queen. Fucked up.
What happened?
Nothing. You said I talked too much.
Oh.
Frozen.
Ouch.
Deep
Jack Ripper, baby.
There ain't nothing fucking on sale, dude. Oh, they got pumpkin pie on sale for $4.99.
Mmm, pumpkin pie, so good and creamy.
I had to lower my mic because of that queen. Fresh hamburger buns, 8 count, $2.99. Actually, a pretty good deal. If I had hamburgers. Fuck it, guys. I'm going to the store. I'll be back. I'm gonna go get some food.
Yum, yum, yum. And you're dummy.
Freaking, yeah, I know. I'm freaking star. Oh, wait. Yeah, let me go over here. You're right. I'm gonna fast travel. Look at her face. Damn, dude.
I muted him and I can still hear him like I never did.
You need to install it at the highest pace possible.
Are you getting back on Dynamite when you get back, or what are you doing?
Okay, so let me guess. I need to get out to that giant
antenna tower
at the edge of town.
I think I'm doing DC Universe, but I'll probably do a poll.
The fastest way through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side.
A poll?
And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off.
He's already lost.
The entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy.
Alright, so I was gonna say, like, if you're doing DC, I still need help, but I don't know if you're playing with your other fellas.
Thanks for following
for
Ryan Peter 2008.
Ryan Peter, thanks
you
for following.
You have been given 200 ladies.
Thank you.
Let's see. I need. What do you call it?
Hear what I said.
Said so you don't know if I'm playing with the guys I normally play with.
Actually, you're listening.
I might be getting a headache and starving right now, but I can still hear what you're saying.
Welcome to the stream, Ryan Peter 2008. Hi, Ryan Peter 2008.
Okay, so, shit.
Welcome to the stream.
I don't think anybody wanted to hear that, but okay.
Hear what?
Nothing.
I'm so confused. Alright, so I'm gonna go get some food, guys. I will be back. I don't know, we could play Zombies or Dying Light or DC Universe.
Let's do Zombies.
Yeah, do Zombies.
Hello, Ryan Peter 2008.
Hey, Queen, you wanna play Zombies later?
Yum, yum, yum. And my tummy.
Say yes, cause you need to be up anyway with us. Play a few zombies, we hardly get to play anymore. Tired of this shit.
Aww.
Add the notifications
so
on
sad.
So you can see her when she comes back. Hi.
Come here,
if it's
zombie,
not
zombie.
Late.
I mean, it shouldn't take me more than 30 minutes to go to the store and come back if I go to this one, because this one's like right around the corner, but it's more expensive than if I drove to Walmart and got food at Walmart.
I get up at 3:40 a.m.
What time is it? 8:19?
Mm-hmm.
Shit, girl.
Damn, girl, girl, girl. La 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 la.
We're not gonna be able to play a long game of zombies if we do that.
Hi.
What's doing, man? I put on Fonka Quest. Well, actually,
equip 4 speed 1, welcome to the stream.
So never mind on
that. Cush him up.
Echo, echo.
Really?
Equip for speed, welcome. Yeah, I don't know how to do that, Queen. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go get some food from the store. I'll be back. We'll probably play zombies on Black Ops 3. Give me like 30 minutes. Cause the store closes at 9, so it's already.
Welcome to the stream. Equip 4 speed 1.
All right. And
MOG face with rolling eyes. MOG pistol.
Invite me to a chat party whenever you get back.
Queen.
Oh, somebody left. And I'm not gonna say anything.
Yeah, I'll be back. Give me like 30 minutes, guys, and we'll get some zombies rolling. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to stop back in. Hit the follow button to know when I'm on. Be back in a couple minutes.